True.
HDTV.
Hello guys, this is the second video of this. This is made the same day as the last episode of this, so it will be posted a different day, maybe. But let's get this ready. Yeah. Let's build this. I'm not going to be doing speed runs. Sadly. Well, I might make some hour videos. I have no idea yet, but maybe. This is my favorite video. This is my favorite Duke. Where are my pants? Can you give me my pants, lady? Lady, give me my pants. Lady, can you give me my pants? I'm just gonna punch you. Oh, she's dead. Ah, she's following me. Run, she's following me.
The delivery tube's busted. I hope you've got a wrench with you.
I do.
I'm not gonna do a per world video. I'm just gonna do one level per episode. They are gonna be short, so my dad might mix them up together. I have no idea.
Excellent instructions. Now we have purpose.
Yay!
All
I
right.
Get to build.
Now get that porch built.
I just lost 1,000 coins. Aww, 1,000 coins.
Now that is one porchy porch. Not a brick out of place. Okay, you guys are needed over on the other side of the site. I'll give you a lift.
Okay.
Whoa.
So this is not a cutscene. Just to let you know, so you won't miss this part because it is in this cutscene. You will miss some part because
hey,
it's the cutscene.
Hey, about time.
But
so nice
it.
Of you to grace us with your presence. I need you pair to do some deconstruction. So grab a drill from
Yay.
The equipment shed.
Okay, now you better stay there, lady. I said stay there, so stay there.
Right, that old road surface needs tearing up. And that pink house over there? It's all kinds of crazy. It doesn't fit in. Just drill out those walls and the whole shebang will collapse.
Okay. Doing it. Yay.
Smash up the garden, too, huh? It's all wacky. Whatever.
Let's kill this tree. That's part of our garden. And I'm just gonna drill her road. So.
Hey, hey! Good work! Next, okay. I'm gonna need you to knock down that apartment block, alright?
Just
but those
shut up
drills,
already, person.
They ain't up to the job. So instead, how's about you go find some instructions to build a wrecking ball, huh?
Where are you, man?
Oh, hey, do you have plans for a wrecking ball on you?
Yeah.
No?
Yeah, I think so. Well, somewhere. I can't check until we get that instruction machine working. Any chance you could help with that?
No. Do you think I'm a master at building? This is my first day on
work.
I
just turn to the next instruction page. Is that so much to ask? Lousy machine. Great. Hey, I just moved. Did someone do something? If you did, do it some more.
Is anyone going to unload this truck? I'm on a schedule here, you know.
Okay.
Yep. Yeah, keep it moving.
Pushed.
All the way.
You
All right, you're there.
Yes, it's working.
Oh, hey,
Those wrecking ball instructions
on my back pocket. Oh yeah, I got the manual page. Give me that manual page. Give me.
Looks like that's only half of them. I must have left the rest on top of the building. I'm sure someone up there picked them up.
Oh, someone up there picked
them up. Whoa. How long have I been sleeping?
Oh man, I'm late for my coffee break.
I will be redoing some of these levels to get secrets. Just to let you know. If you do know that I'm going to do that.
We'll need to reverse that conveyor belt if you want to get up to the roof. So, you got any idea how to get to the switch?
I want this manual box. Come back here, manual box.
Hey, can you tell those guys their break was over like 10 minutes ago? Yeah, and also tell them I do not appreciate being locked out of the coffee cabin.
Hello! Your break's over. They're ignoring me.
Well, then find another way to get them out of there!
Okay, blah, blah, blah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, this is my favorite. Oh, yeah.
To get down.
Come on, join the party.
Get ready. Doing awesome.
I would like to be your friend.
Wow.
Slick move.
Woo!
You're the best.
Yeah, pop and lock.
Yeah!
Have you been taking dance lessons?
Groovy!
Ooh, I'm lucky!
Alright! I find your dance skills intimidating.
Get down!
We got a lot of coins. Well done. I didn't see it, but I did. I did. I did. Pretty awesome. Very good. This is cool.
Yeah, nice dance move, pal.
30,400 coins.
Fair's fair. Here's those instructions.
And also I get somebody's underwear. Yeah, get the underwear that's in this level. There's underwear on every level, but some of the levels that I need. We know it's in this level. My favorite, the slide. Okay.
All right, build me a wrecking ball.
Here comes a little bit struggle, but it gets harder. I can move. Oh, I can move. Smash it. We get to kill this house.
Now take a big swing and knock down that eyesore. Yeah, and again. Nice. And just in time, too.
Oh no! Ah! It's the end of my life! Ah! It's the end of Evan's life! Ah! Run for your life! It's the end of the world! Ah!
This is gonna hurt! No!
Oh no! It's an evil water monster! Ah! Run! Run!
Whoa!
I'm gonna do some of the two fires. That's really no need. But... Somehow you can get to that rainbow fire. Oh god, I'm gonna die.
No.
I do not wanna die. I don't wanna die. Oh god. Okay, that's the end of the first level, the real first level. I'm in pajamas. Got Gale. And I got Frank the Freemore. Someone else too. Got Del Malone guy. Got Wild Style. Got Miss Scratching Post Girl. Got Karen and Carol. I got Larry the Brustra, and that's it. I got a couple characters, not many, but a couple. Got two or three main characters, I have no idea yet. But yeah, so this is almost the end of the video, so yeah, next is gonna be... Next time we're going to be doing the third level, no, the third or second level, if you don't really count the first part of the series, then as level one, then this can be level one for you, and the next level is going to be level two or three to you, so...